There we go. That's what we were looking for. It's a nice creek smallmouth. It's about a 12 and a half inch fish. We'll get the release on him. There's another. Oh, he threw the hook. Nothing on the net, nothing on the spinnerbait. Little green sunfish on the ripple crawl. These guys eat big baits. That was aggressive. This guy took off and just sort of peel and drag. About 11 and a half inch smallmouth. Not bad. Oh my God, that was a good one. Little rock bass. That other thing I hooked, oh my god. It may have just been fighting hard, I'm not sure, but felt big. Oh my god. What is that, dude? Why am I not hooking up with them? Another rock bass. That's a good one. Nice healthy little bass, probably 11 inches or so. Oh, sunfish. Rock bass. Get a little spotted bass. A little small now. And I'm catching some absolutely big rock bass. I'm a whopper popper. I think this is the first rock bass I've caught on a whopper popper. Pretty cool. Here's another one. There we go. And there's the spot. Is that a large? No, that's a spotted bass. It's got a red eye. Looks like he's been hit pretty hard on the side. It's a chunky guy. About 10 inches or so.